You may be wondering why I'm stood in the middle of nowhere in the freezing cold rain wearing a t-shirt. No, it's not a trip down memory lane for anyone who grew up in Newcastle having to go down the big market. We're actually here to look at this smart shirt from Adresys, the Angel. It could actually save your life. Picture the scene. You've been sent out to a remote location to look at some electrical equipment or perhaps do some maintenance work, and you have an accident. Slips, trips, falls. There's even dangerous wild animals out here. And this shirt can even detect if you've had an electric shock. But if you did have an accident out here, would anybody know where you are? Would anybody know you'd even had an accident? Would they know where to find you? And that's where this device comes in. So you enjoy that little field trip, Rick?
Yeah, it was cold and wet, but a little bit colder for you, wasn't it?
It was, and it seems I've drawn the short straw again, because later in this video, somebody is going to get an electric shock, and it looks like I've already been wired up, and Rick's got the 500-volt mega. We've shown one of the more extreme examples of lone working there, but actual lone work environments can crop up everywhere, including, say, factory environments where you might be the last person there at night. And I've been in a factory where I've actually been locked in and everyone left and really struggled to get out. Now, the UK Health and Safety Executive publishes specific guidance on how to manage the risks of lone working. And I would recommend you check that out, because if they've published it, it could be used against you if you've ignored the advice and guidance in there. But interestingly, one of the key points that we spotted in there was the use of technology to help communicate and monitor workers. And that's where this Angel smart electrical safety system comes in. And before anyone worries about having their entire daily working life tracked and monitored, this is very much a personal safety system. It only sends an alert in an emergency and can't be tracked by third parties. But just to prove that, we popped down to the local pub, had a spot of lunch after our field trip, and nobody could tell on the system where we were. It was the social media images that gave us away. So let's take a closer look at the system components of the Angel, starting with the Genius Smart Clip that attaches magnetically to the smart shirt, and it also picks up the contacts there for electric shock monitoring. There's a Velcro guard that goes around that to ensure it remains securely in place. The device itself has an audible and a visual alarm on it and is powered by a lithium ion battery that lasts typically up to 12 hours, or as we call it, an eFIXX working day. And of course, you can recharge that during your lunch break using the USB-C powered charger. As with all smart systems, there's an app that you download to your mobile phone, and then with a simple pairing process, that wirelessly communicates using Bluetooth to the Genius Smart Clip. You need to set up a cloud account as well, and that's where you store details of the contacts who are going to receive an alert in the event of an emergency, and you can enable or disable them depending upon who's working and who wants to receive that emergency alert. Alongside electric shock, the Angel will detect other safety incidents, particularly a fall and motionlessness. You know, sometimes these things can happen together. You have a serious fall and then don't move, you would want to get an alert out straight away. But whereas motionlessness can be sort of variable, can't it? Especially with some colleagues that may just be doing their normal work. Think of those people stuck to the poor clean coats, sat at the desk, pushing the mouse around. It's very easy to trigger that. And you do get a pre-alert that some motionlessness has been detected. And if you ignore it, it will send out a full alert. And I accidentally did that the other night as I was watching TV at home, and Rick wasn't very happy. If you're in a situation where you just need to trigger an alert because you feel threatened, you can use the SOS function that's built directly into the app. Now, there may be times where you're working in an environment where there's no mobile or Wi-Fi reception. And there's another feature built into the app. You can set a timed alert. So you leave your mobile phone in an area where you have got reception, set the timer for the job or function you're about to carry out, and if you don't return within that preset time window, you will set off an alert. Now, you do get a warning that that's about to happen, so you can switch it off, but another, it's a great safety feature that covers a common scenario. It says here that these shirts are 100% Baumwolle, as I translated that, cotton, and they are machine washable. And the good news is you don't iron them, or you shouldn't iron them, You can have them branded. We've got the eFIXX branding on there, but they do need to be carefully fitted for the person that is going to be wearing them, so you get a reliable electrical connection for that shock detection. And you can check the reliability of the fit in the app itself. It does warn you if you lose electrical connectivity, so you can be pretty sure that it's going to make the detection when you need it. It will also tell you if you've lost connectivity with your mobile phone. It must be stressed at this point that the electric shock detection built into the Angel is not a replacement for the safe isolation procedure that you must carry out before working on any electrical equipment. It is an additional layer of protection for those unexpected circumstances. And now the part I'm sure you've all been waiting for, where I get an electric shock. Rick's armed with the Mega, which when he cranks that handle will put out 500 volts DC, but it's more the current we're bothered about. And this shirt has got two contact sensors, one in each arm, and it measures the current flowing through the body, which is exactly what you want to do when you're looking for signs of electric shock. Are you ready, Rick?
Are you sure we can't go with a Mega?
Well, no, I think actually I'd rather just go with a power supply. I've had a few of those old Mega treats in the past, but what I've actually done is just wire up the power supply at 3 volts, actually. So we're going to use to trigger it. So if you just push the button, Rick.
Right. There we go.
And you'll see immediately it's triggered an alert. You can hear the Angel there on that. I'm just going to silence it on my phone here that's paired to it.
And almost instantly, I've had a preliminary message to let me know that you've had an electrical accident.
Well, you normally ignore my text messages, so now they're ringing you from Austria. You haven't got any friends in Austria?
I haven't, no.
So I'll suggest let's just answer the phone and see what message we get.
Check the text messages on your phone. I repeat, alarm, please check the text messages on your phone.
So it's now telling you to check those text messages, Rick, because I am in distress. So best do it quickly.
So let's have a look at them. So there we go. Messages up. And so as we can see here, they've given us the preliminary message, but also they've sent out the location. If I just click on that, we've got a small mini map showing us exactly whereabouts you are and some instructions to go along with it.
Okay, so try to call me. If you can't get hold of me, obviously emergency services. And now I muted that, but you'll see my armband still flashing away red there. So Rick's still under high alert. He doesn't know what's happened, but I'm just going to put in there, I have had an accident, but I'm going to report it as a near miss, just by putting that in there. And then what that should do is restore this to normal. We should see this turn back to green. It says closing incident on there, and the Angel's turned back to green.
And there we go. I've just had another message come through with a user message that says near miss.
We've been using the Angel here at Lineside Studios for the last few weeks and found it to be really well engineered and intuitive when it comes to bringing that system together with the app and the cloud platform. But what do you think? Is there any of the features you'd like us to look at in greater detail? Have you got any questions about the whole bigger aspect of lone working and that guidance given by the health and safety executive? Or perhaps you've got some personal experience of challenges you faced in a lone working situations that you'd like to share with the community. Put those in the comments below. We will try and address those in a future video. But until then, check out the product description below. It'll be floating around here. And remember, one of the best things about this shirt is it looks really cool when you're out and about and you've got that flashing LED on your arm.